French apple flan recipe, low fat. Serves, 10. Prep time, 15 minutes. Cook time, 40 minutes. Ready time, 55 minutes. Calories, 211 kilocalorie. Ingredients. 150 grams, 5 ounces, plain flour. 50 grams, 2 ounces, butter. 50 grams, 2 ounces, caster sugar. 1 egg and 1 egg white, beaten together, few drops vanilla essence. 1 kilogram, 2 pounds, cooking apples, peeled, cored and thinly sliced and pureed. 2 red-skinned dessert apples, thinly sliced. 50 grams, 2 ounces, caster sugar. 4 tablespoons apricot jam. Juice of 1/2 lemon. Instructions. Step 1. To make the pâte sucrée, sift the flour onto a cool work surface. Make a well in the center and add the butter, sugar, egg, and egg white and vanilla essence. Using the fingertips of one hand, work these ingredients together, then draw in the flour. Knead lightly until smooth, then cover and chill for 1 hour. Step 2. Roll out the pastry very thinly on a floured work surface and use to line a 25 cm/10 in fluted flan ring. Fill the case generously with the apple puree, then arrange an overlapping layer of apples on top. Sprinkle with the sugar. Bake in a preheated oven, 190 degrees Celsius, 375 degrees Fahrenheit, gas mark 5, for 35-40 minutes. Step 3. Meanwhile, heat the jam with the lemon juice, then strain and brush over the apples. Serve hot or cold.